What's up, y'all? It's Yanni, aka The Coolest, and this is day one of my styling competition research. So I can't really record because I'm in an art museum right now, and I'm finna go look at my painting that they gave me. So I'ma get back to y'all later. Okay, y'all, so it is day three. I skipped day two because I just really wanted to focus on getting my research done for real. I really wanted to get content, but I was like, I need to focus on my research. So the painting that they gave me, I'm gonna put it right here so y'all can see. My vision is definitely coming together. I'm gonna show y'all exactly what I order, because I am gonna be ordering clothes. I was gonna try to put like clothes together in my closet, but my closet is not gonna give the vision I'm trying to give. So I just want to talk to y'all about what I actually do, because I really don't talk to y'all about what I actually do. So I am a stylist. I style Jada with a sexy red, and I style Offset's mom, and I'm still styling her as we speak right now. I'm a visual / in-person stylist. I started my business in 2023, and it's been a year and a half since I had my business, because I started my business in 2023 January. And my business has took off ever since I started it. I had so much support. A lot of people ask me, what do I love about being a stylist? I love healing people through their clothing, meaning I love to make people feel good. I love to make people get out their comfort zone so they can see what else they look good in, instead of sticking to something that they always wore. Find different things to express yourself without verbally speaking. I love to make people feel good. That's what I love to do. Yeah, that's just what it is, y'all. But I just wanted to give y'all a little insight on what I do, because I never really told my YouTube what I do. So that's what I wanted to tell y'all. I'm gonna show y'all tomorrow me doing a little more research, because I already got all my research. I just need to figure out how I'm gonna explain it when I tell it to the judges or whatnot. But yeah, that's pretty much it. And I'm recording on my phone and my camera right now. My camera's good, y'all. My camera's fine. It's charged too, but it's like, I'm so used to recording on my phone. I definitely get used to recording on the camera. I've done videos with my camera and posted it on YouTube, but right now this video needs to be quick and easy. When I tell you, it takes me so long to get these videos from here to get on my phone, like it does not make sense. But I'm gonna definitely start getting into using the camera. And y'all, I have another project coming up. I am styling the CHICAGOHOTTIE, the CEO of CHICAGOHOTTIE's business. If y'all don't know her, I'm gonna put her business and TikTok up here so y'all can see, and I'm put her little picture right here so y'all can see what she look like. Yes, I'm styling her next. I literally love this girl. Like, I be watching her, she be making me laugh. Like, I decided to reach out and she hit me back, so that's my next project. But this project and my styling competition, my styling competition is April 22nd, baby. It is April, it's April 19th, so I don't have that much longer. Y'all, time is ticking, y'all. I am finna be a sophomore in college too. Like, y'all, I just, anyways, that's all I really wanted to tell y'all for day three, because y'all know I skipped day two. But I'm gonna give y'all some more insight tomorrow and show y'all everything.
Tell me now, why you made a war that was fighting now? fall and you run. When you see my big mask, run around, run away. As a rebel comes out, then you call, call on me. When you call me, I come, and then you go again. With your death, yeah, open your mind to the sound of the trumpet. What do you want from the life of the hopeless? Now that you are, you're
I've heard it all. Our conversations got me feeling I'm the fool. Like I should've listened when they said that you would treat me like he did. Oh, don't think you care about me.
Okay, y'all, so I'm about to show y'all what I ordered. Y'all saw me sketching out, like, my vision of what I'm gonna bring together out of my closet and also what I ordered. So, hold on for a second. I ordered these two veils and I also ordered this beautiful yellow dress that flows in the back and stuff like that. So, as y'all saw, my sketch. So, I'm gonna attempt to, like, attach, like, these two, like the shoulders, so I could bring out the dress a little bit more. And that's it for day four. It's almost showtime, y'all. I just can't wait. I've been working hard and this is something new to me. I never was given a painting and styled something off of a painting, so this is definitely new to me. So I just can't wait. I'm gonna see y'all tomorrow. What's up, y'all? So it is the night before the competition and my stuff came in the mail. My veil came in and my beautiful dress came in. Look at it. So as y'all knew from yesterday's sketches, hold on, I'm trying to bring it to life like this. Well, I thought I had my clear heels, but I don't have black heels, but it's okay. I'm gonna try to add jewelry to it, so y'all gonna see me do that. So let's get to work. Okay, y'all, I'm back and I'm doing some finishing touches on my presentation. I'm not for sure if we're supposed to do a presentation, but I'm still doing mine's because, yeah, just in case, because I don't have time. But y'all, I just cannot wait for like all of this to come together. I'm still watching Dashy, y'all. He is so funny. But yeah, I just wanted to show y'all what I was finishing up on, and I'ma record when I'm done so y'all can see the full thing, and then I'ma catch y'all tomorrow, the day of the show. It's like y'all, I'm over here so happy, like I just cannot wait for this. I just can't wait to leave. I'm ready to go home. But I did have a good time in Atlanta. And I'm gonna make another video explaining like Clark Atlanta and the college life, because it's not for the week, I'm gonna tell you that. But learn from your mistakes and better yourself and stay close to the Most High. But I'm gonna catch y'all when I'm done with my presentation.
Crowns, you ever need something from me, don't hesitate, please. Just hit me and I'll be around. I'm gone.
Good morning, everybody. It is competition day. It is 11:34.
I'm on my way to Clark right now. Let's put on some air. My styling competition is at 4. I just want to talk to y'all for this half because I might not be talking to y'all for the rest of the half. I'm just going to be recording. It's going to be music over and y'all just going to see everything. So, yeah, I'm just be recording and showing y'all everything.
What's up, y'all? So my friends are gonna take over the vlog so y'all can see the setup for the styling competition. I really appreciate them. They're so supportive. But here they go.
What's up, y'all? It's your girl Zykyria.
It's Kimani.
It's Cece.
And we're back on the coolest TV. Okay, so we're on the way to go meet up with Yanni
at her styling competition at her school. She had to like look at a painting and they wanted her to style it. So yeah, watch her eat this up, of course, like she always do.
Period.
A little preview.
And she look good.
She look real good. But yeah, they explained it 100%. So we're gonna get back to y'all when we get there.
What's up, y'all? So this is the day after the styling competition, and the styling competition went really well. Even though I was a little bit nervous, I still did a really good job, and I'm so proud of myself because, y'all, I'd be so scared to talk in front of big crowds, but I articulated very well for the judges to understand, even though I didn't place because I was one of the freshmen. It was only 2 freshmen there, and the rest was upperclassmen, and the judges was very impressed that I was a freshman. So I'm definitely gonna do the styling competition next year. But even though I didn't place, I still won some money. But I just wanted to show y'all the experience of me being a stylist, because I don't really talk about that on here. I really talk about Yahweh God, and y'all just see my HBCU life and stuff and my family and friends. But I just really want to say thank you for everybody that came out and supported me, and especially Kimani, Z, and CC. They're the ones that really came out and supported me. I really appreciate them because I've been going through a lot with losing friendships and gaining friendships. It's just a lot. I can't blame it on other people. I gotta blame it on myself, because sometimes I do make mistakes and I'm not perfect. But people like to throw rocks and hide their hands as well, but that's another story for another day. I'm just so blessed to even experience this much exposure to styling and fashion due to me going to the Clark Atlanta University. As y'all know, I do Bible studies at the end of every video, so I'm finna get into that.
So today I will be talking about creativity. In Romans 12 verse 6, it says we have different gifts according to the grace given to us. What I got from this verse is that Yahweh has given me creativity with my styling. You know, a lot of people are into fashion, but I just feel like Yahweh gave me the gift to style, to heal people. I love to heal people through clothing. You know, we're here to love each other and help and support each other. I just want to thank the Most High for everything that He has done for me. Thank you so much for watching my videos. And also, I need to show y'all the picture of me styling the Chicagohottie. This is the outfit that I style her business shirt, the Chicagohottie shirt, as y'all can see.
Make sure y'all go follow her socials.
But thank you so, so much for watching my video, and bye.
But I'll be on it always.